Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon and welcome to the official AFC President's Cup Sri Lanka 2014 draw. My name is Nadia and I'll be your MC this afternoon. On behalf of the AFC, I would like to thank everyone for joining us today, and we hope this event will be exciting for what is the 10th and final edition of this competition. The teams from member associations who have been part of this exciting journey for the last 10 years have been elevated to compete at a higher level club competition, the AFC Cup, from next year onwards. And we hope that they can make a mark in AFC's second tier club competition. From Nepal to DPR Korea and from Turkmenistan to Mongolia, the clubs have shown their resolve to win this prestigious trophy as they reach the final round to be played in Sri Lanka from the 20th to the 26th of November. The AFC President's Cup has always been about recognizing and promoting the efforts of clubs and member associations from these countries. I now have the pleasure of introducing Dato' Windsor John, Deputy General Secretary of the AFC, Mr. Deepak Singh, Operation Head, South Asia from the World Sport Group. Before we begin the draw process, let us now take a look at the past 9 editions of the AFC President's Cup.
Thank you.
We are confident that this competition will be a huge success in Sri Lanka this coming September. And now to kickstart the dry event, it is with great pleasure that I give the floor to the AFC Club Competitions Manager, Mr. Brian Johnson, to introduce the AFC President's Cup draw process and to conduct the draw.
Thank you, Nadia. Good afternoon, Dato Winsor John, Deputy AFC Deputy General Secretary, Deepak Singh, Head of Operations South Asia, WSG, Benjamin Tan, Head of Club Competitions. And without further ado, before I start the draw process, I would like to congratulate each and every club that has played an exceptional role in the qualification process of the AFC President's Cup qualification stage. And here we have now reached the final stage of the competition. And as such, let me now introduce you to the participating clubs of this competition. And we have here on the screen the Sri Lankan Air Force Club from Sri Lanka, Sheikh Russell Kira Chakrat Limited from Bangladesh, FCHTTU from Turkmenistan, Rim Yongsu Club from BPR Korea, Manang Mashayandi Club from Nepal, and last but not least, Urchim FC from Mongolia. Now, here on, we bring you the draw principles, and we have six clubs that is qualified and will participate in the final stage competition, which will be divided into two groups of three clubs each, wherein the winner of each group will qualify for the final match. And Sri Lanka, as the host club, will be positioned in Group A, position A1. And Sheikh Russell KC from Bangladesh, position in Group B, in position B1, as the top-ranked club of the qualifier stage. Also to note that all the other clubs that played in the same qualification group stage will not be drawn in the final stage competition. Here we have the seeding of the clubs. In Pot 1, we have Sri Lanka Air Force. They are the host. As such, they will get the automatic position. And we have Sheikh Russell KC from Bangladesh as the top ranked club from the qualifying stage. Moving on to Pot 2, we have FCHTTU, Turkmenistan. And Rim Yongsu Club from DPR Korea. In Pot 3, we have Manang Mashayandi Club from Nepal, which played in the Group C qualifier stage, which was held in Mongolia, and FC Urchin from Mongolia also played in the Group C of the qualifier stage. They will be positioned, they are in Pot 3. Now, basically, we will start off with Pot 1, and the first drawn club, of course, is the host, which is Sri Lanka Air Force Club, which is the Group B runner-up and also Sri Lankan Football Premier League champion for the season 2013. Next drawn ball. Any guesses? Of course. It can be none other than Sheikh Russell KC from Bangladesh. They will be in Group B, position B1. Moving on, in part 2, we have two clubs, which is FCHTTU and also Rim Yongsu Club. And the first round ball will be in position, Group B, position B1. And the first drawn ball is FCHTTU from Turkmenistan, the Group B winner and also 4 times winner of the Turkmenistan National League. Now, of course, we all know what netball is, and without any surprises, we have with us Rim Yongsu Club from DPR Korea, the North Republican champions of 2013. Moving on to pot 3 and also our final pot, we have two clubs, which is Manang Mashayangdi Club from Nepal and also Urchim FC from Mongolia. And the first drawn ball from this pot will be in position Group A, position A3. And we have Manang Mashayangdi from Nepal, Group C winner and also Nepal champions for the season 2013-2014. The last drawn ball from pot 3 will be in position Group B, position B3. It's none other than FC Urchin, 7 times champion of the Mongolian League. Now, ladies and gentlemen, here concludes the draw, and I would just like to give you a recap. In Group A, in position A1, we have Sri Lanka Air Force from Sri Lanka, position A2. We have FCHTTU Turkmenistan, position A3. We have Manang Mashayangdi Club from Nepal. In Group B, position B1, we have Sheikh Russell KC Limited from Bangladesh. In position B2, we have Rim Yongsu Club, DPR Korea. And finally, in position B3, we have Urchim FC, Mongolia. So thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Over to you, Nadia.
Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes the official draw for the AFC President's Cup Sri Lanka 2014. The match schedule will be distributed shortly. We would like to thank Mr. Brian Johnson for his assistance with the draw and to everyone who has attended today. I believe all 6 teams are ready for the competition, and I wish them all the best for their journey in the AFC President's Cup Sri Lanka 2014. Again, thank you all for coming and have a wonderful day. Thank you.